Hello there, very good morning. You're watching Proactive London and joining us today is Nicole Galloway here from Thor Mining because you completed the drilling programme at your Ragged Range gold and nickel project there in the Pilbara, Western Australia. So a very good morning to you, Nicole. How did it go?
Oh, good morning, Katie. Nice to talk to you again. Look, it went very well. It was a very successful drilling programme. So this is our second phase of drilling at our Ragged Range project. Drilling over 3,000 metres at our Sterling Gold Prospect and our Krona Nickel Copper Prospect. So, yes, very happy with how the programme was executed and what we've observed.
All right. What did you observe? Maybe give us a bit more detail on that.
Okay, so we completed approximately 47 drill holes. Well, we did complete 47 drill holes into our Sterling Gold Prospect. And this was testing some key structural targets, which we've identified from a very complex faulting and folding. And we believe that these are oblique to the regional 13-kilometre structure between the ultramafics and matrifix. And so we're now getting a greater understanding of these structures and the dilational zones and the quartz veining coming in and observing some really positive alteration systems. So excited by what we're observing in these key structures.
Okay, and I know the samples, they've been sent to a laboratory there in South Australia. You're expecting these assay results to return in August to September.
Yes, look, that's correct. We expedited them to South Australia. In Australia at the moment, our laboratories have a major backlog. So by shipping them straight to South Australia and in small batches, we hope that we can get those results through as quickly as possible and then share those with the market late August, early September.
Okay, and if all goes to plan, what happens then, Nicole?
Well, just on top of the goal, we did that one drill hole at Krona, our nickel copper prospect, and this was drilled into an EM conductor, and we've cased that hole, and we're going to do some downhole EM survey. So we're anticipating doing that in the coming weeks. So that will give us some lateral extension to that EM conductor. So excited about that. And then based on our assays back from the Sterling Prospect, we hope to be back out drilling as soon as possible.
All right, sounds good. Nicole, thank you for checking in on us and keeping us up to date here on Proactive. That's Nicole joining us from Thor Mining.
Thanks.